Welcome back. For your health this morning, before your next nail appointment, we need to tell you about this new study. When is the last time you got a mani-pedi, Krista?
Honestly, it's years, maybe my wedding. I'm really not sure.
Oh my goodness. We need to go.
An official one.
An official mani-pedi. Yeah. Well, I went last week, so this study is really for me. I need to listen up. The study found radiation from UV gel nail dryers could damage your DNA and cause cancer mutation in cells. We've seen these, right? Researchers looked at the UV light devices, which are very popular at salons. They say they're marketed as safe, but there hasn't been studies on how they affect human cells until now. The study was conducted on human and mice cells in petri dishes and found the use of the UV devices for just one 20-minute session led to between 20 and 30% cell death, and three consecutive 20-minute exposures caused 65 to 70% of the cells to die. So I spoke with a dermatologist at IU Health about this.
The study did show mutations and cell damage in the cells that were exposed. And what's concerning is that a lot of the mutations that we're seeing are ones that we can see in skin cancers in real people.
Well, so she added, there's a difference between someone who gets gel nails for, say, a special occasion versus chronic exposure. But there are things you can do to protect your nails and the skin around them. Okay, so I know this sounds a little bizarre, but wear fingerless gloves. You can order some that physically block UV light, or try this.
Another option is applying sunscreen to your hands. I would recommend a physical type of sunscreen or mineral containing zinc oxide or titanium dioxide, which is going to be better protection as well as faster onset protection.
So I put a full link to the research on our website for you, cbs4indy.com/, or go to the CBS4 This Morning tab to find that. Also, make sure you're going to a dermatologist. Mm-hmm. That way, during your skin cancer checks, they'll, of course, check your hands and nails. Mm-hmm. But I never thought about the gloves and sunscreen before she said that.
Yeah, honestly, that's kind of one of the reasons I get nervous to go get my nails done professionally, is because my mom warning me, like, don't put your hands under there.
But
the gloves, that would make me feel much more comfortable.
I'm one of those that don't go very often.
Yeah, I don't feel. So shouldn't be too much of a problem.
But you gotta be careful. Yeah. So we'll keep that in mind next time.